I'm here to tell the truth and tell you that I am 19 years old and I know better than to do anything with a 13-year-old minor.
Over the past couple of days, you have probably seen what has been happening surrounding the Zoe Laverne situation. Like many of these types of situations, I'd like to put a trigger warning before we continue, just in case anybody watching is susceptible to being triggered by topics like these. A couple of days ago, I was absolutely spammed with a video of Zoe kissing her best friend, who happens to only be 13 years old. Zoe is 19. 20 in June. This video, of course, I am not going to be putting in this video as it contains illegal material and this is not a tea channel, as many tea pages have already posted the video a numerous amount of times. The video is very uncomfortable to watch, as I did not want to see something like this in the first place. Zoe has since disabled her Instagram account, including turning all comments off on her recent TikToks. Actually, on all TikToks. Fans have resorted to going to her YouTube channel to express their frustrations and anger in her. Zoe's mom came out as well and said this.
Anybody can reach over and kiss somebody. They're best friends, and this needs to stop, you guys. Why are you doing this?
I think what she is saying is making this worse. I mean, there is no justification for an adult and a minor to be intimate with each other. There are laws in place to prevent minor and adult relationships because of multiple reasons. Trisha Paytas even uploaded this video to her TikTok page talking about this situation.
Next predator on TikTok that people think there's nothing wrong with because it's a 19-year-old girl, Zoe Laverne, kissing her 13-year-old fan. Let's talk about why it's wrong. Under the age of 18, it is illegal and it's a crime. And doing stuff with minors is extremely inappropriate because they're not fully developed. I think anyone under 25 really isn't fully developed, because if you're doing it within the age group, it's fine. But adults doing it with children, that is why laws are in place. There are actual studies that show how much it them up psychologically. There are studies that have proven that they develop more severe disorders as they get older, and it's just completely inappropriate. And no, 13-year-olds may think it's cool or whatever like that, but they don't know. The 19-year-old should know. She has since deleted her accounts, which of course means guilty, but clearly she is guilty. It's disgusting, and the fact that people aren't more riled up about this has me questioning social media.
People have been saying that nobody is going to take this situation seriously due to the fact that Zoe is a woman. However, the internet is pretty much up in arms about this situation, and nobody I have seen is excusing her actions. In fact, people are actually saying that people should be having the same energy with Zoe Laverne that they gave with Tony Lopez and Gemini Official. A few days before the kissing video surfaced, Zoe actually went live to talk about this, how she would never have a relationship with a minor because her fan base is based around minors and she would lose her career, etc.
I am 19 years old and I know better than to do anything with a 13-year-old minor. My career is set on minors. I have little kids that look up to me on a daily basis. Yes, maybe in my past, I've done things that is not very mature to do in front of minors, you know, vaped whatever in front of them. If that was the case, that was the case. But the fact of people saying that I f***ed one of my best friends that was a supporter of me for 3 years is unacceptable, is disgusting, makes me sick to my stomach, literally makes me want to throw up. I can't even ever imagine doing something like that, considering I know what's right and wrong. I've grown up. I've matured. I know what's right and wrong. Yes, maybe I make some mistakes sometimes. Maybe I do some things on social media that's not very appropriate, but I wouldn't do something like that.
So now it comes to the part where Zoe actually makes a statement about the situation on an Instagram account of hers. I know that a lot of you are disappointed in me, and you have every right to be. I will address this as soon as I can get my Instagram back. I can't get in due to my number being changed. I would like to say I am aware of what was leaked, but Connor was not odd. Connor and I have kissed, yes, never had a relationship, but we did catch feelings for each each other after being so close. These videos were from months ago, and we both realized it was wrong and we both cut it off. Before anything was leaked, I did tell my mom we kissed. She wasn't happy, obviously, but she understood that we are both teenagers and that feelings can be caught. I'm aware that I am an adult and I'm aware that I have done something wrong, and I am very sorry for what I have done. Connor and I will go live together as soon as this all calms down and explain ourselves. This was not meant to be on social media, and I'm sorry you had to see it. I removed people that left or that I thought would be rude to me, so instead of being rude in the comments, please just understand what I have wrote. Thank you. Connor and I have had no communication for 3 days now. We are still friends, but we think it's best to stop talking and work on each other's mental health and spend more time with our families. This situation as a whole is really weird to me, and these actions I do not stand for, nor will I tolerate. I have personally defended Zoe in the past in some of my videos for some of her actions, and that's because I want to see the good in everybody, and I do see the good in everybody, and I encourage people to change and grow. However, this isn't just some silly slip up or a mistake. This is something that is really, really serious and could possibly land somebody in jail. So there's not really much else that I can actually say that hasn't already been said in the past couple of days. So with that being said, I'm going to leave it right here. I love you all so much. Thank you for tuning into today's video, and please stay safe out there.